Students, so in that last video we had a discussion about relations, correct? What is relation or? Relation or the set of ordered pairs is called a relation. Relation yavagalu enirutte students, ordered pairs irtave. ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಪೇರ್ಸ್ ಇರುವಂತ ಸೆಟ್ ಅನ್ನ ರಿಲೇಶನ್ ಅಂತ ಕರೀತೀವಿ. ಐ ಹೋಪ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್. ಅಥವಾ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಡೆಫಿನೇಷನ್, ಎ ರಿಲೇಶನ್ ಆರ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಎ ಇಂಟು ಸೆಟ್ ಬಿ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಸಬ್ಸೆಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್. ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಕಾರ್ಟೀಶಿಯನ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್. ಐ ಹೋಪ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್. The first entries of ordered pairs is called domain. The set of first entries of ordered pairs is called domain. The second entries of R is called range. The second set B is called codomain. Repeat martini. First entries of ordered pairs. First entries of R, relation R is called domain. Second entries of R is called range. Second set is called as codomain. Here look at this, students. I have taken one simple question on the board. Set A. Set A is containing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Define a relation R from A to A. R is a relation from set A into set A. That means R relates these elements with these elements only. Elements of set A are related to elements of set A only. Right? Relate by in this way. Ee tara relate agutte. X and Y are related according to this equation. X matte Y ಯಾವ ತರ ರಿಲೇಟ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾನೆ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವೈ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಶುಡ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಬಿ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್. ರೈಟ್? ಸೊ ಡೆಪಿಕ್ಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಅನ್ ಆರೋ ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್. ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಸ್ಕ್ಡ್ ಟು ಡ್ರಾ ಎ ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್. ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಡೌನ್ ಡೊಮೈನ್ ಕೋಡೊಮೈನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ರೇಂಜ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸಾಲ್. ರೈಟ್? ಸಲ್ಯೂಷನ್. You take y equals to x plus 1. Actually this equation represents the relation between what? X and y. Now let us choose numbers for this x. X belongs to a first set elements. X is always a first set element. Y is always a second set element. In this case, both first set and second sets are set A only, whatever it is. X ಗೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ನಿಮಗೆ. ಸೊ X ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 1. ಸೊ ಟೆಲ್ ಮಿ ವೈ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ 2. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಪೇರ್ ಇಸ್ 1, 2. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ X ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ 2. ಸೊ ಟೆಲ್ ಮಿ ವೈ 2 + 1, 3. ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಪೇರ್ ಇಸ್ 2, 3. X ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ 3. Y ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ 3 + 1, 4. ಥರ್ಡ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಪೇರ್ ಇಸ್ 3, 4. X ಇಸ್ 4. So y is 4 plus 1, 5. Next order pair is 4, 5. X is 5. Y is, so tell me y value. So y is x 5. 5 plus 1, 6. So next order pair is 5, 6. 5, 6. X equals 6, so Y equals 7, but this 7 it is not an element of set A, so Y does not belong to set A, right? That means you should not take this ordered pair. This is not an element of what? R. So X belongs to A, Y should also be an element of A, right? Now you write R, right? So now you write R. So write R. Now let us go for writing a relation R. Relation R. I told you students, relation R andre R olagade yavaglu ordered pairs irtave. Relation andre eno jodi barbeku. Relate madbeku andre enu irbeku jodi irbeku eradu irbeku ippru irbeku right. Tell me elements of R. So 1 2 1 2 next ordered pair. So 2 3 next ordered pair. 3 4 next ordered pair. 4 5 next ordered pair. 5 6 that's all. We got to the relation R in a roster form. Roster form means listed form. We listed elements of R, right? And now so write it down. Depict this relation using an arrow diagram. A arrow diagram. So you write the diagram. So write the diagram. So domain. You depict this in a arrow diagram. So write students. So tell me elements of domain. A. This is A. A to A. R relates elements of A from A. A to A. So 1 2 3 4 5 6. So tell me this element is set. 1 2 3 4 5 6. Right. Now you relate according to R. 1 is related to 2. So 2 is related to 3. 3 is related to 4. 4 is related to 5. 5 is related to 6. Now you write domain. Domain means. So domain. What is domain? First entries of R is called domain. First entries of R. Is called domain. Is domain. So domain. First entries of R is called domain. So write codomain. So range. Second entries of R is called range. Second entries. Is range. Codomain is second set is called codomain. You always buy these things, students. Students, domain means first entries of R. That means set of these numbers, first entries becomes domain. Set of second entries of R becomes range. Second set is codomain. You go for writing that. So you write domain, codomain, range. So domain is So tell me first entries. First entries of R is called domain. I have written it once again. First entries of R is called domain. Second entries of R is called range. Codomain. Second set is called codomain. Right. So tell me first entries. So 1 2 3 4 5. So domain. So range. So range, second entries of R, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, codomain, so codomain, you tell me codomain students, second set is called codomain, full second set, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, this is a codomain. I hope you understood, friends. Let us go for solving one more question. Look at this one more question, students. The following figure is already given in the question. Question alle figure kottidane shows relation between the sets P and Q. Relation between P and Q. How the sets P and Q are related? It's been given. So I write this relation in set builder form. One more is in roster form. What is its domain and range? First, let us write this relation in roster form. Solution. So roster form. Roster form is R equals. Tell me, students. 9 is related to 3. 9, 3. Next. Again, 9 is related to minus 3. So, 9 minus 3. 9 minus 3. Next. 4 is related to 2. So, 4, 2. Next. 4 is related to minus 2. Minus 2. 4 is related to minus 2. Next. So, 25 is related to 5. 25 is related to 5. 25 is related to, so minus 5. We got that. So we got the relation. We written the relation in a roster form. Roster means listing the elements. Listing. But your elements in birth also. Roster. Listed form. Listed form. Now let us write same thing in a set builder form. This is a set builder form. Set. Builder form is set builder form is R. Clearly R is a relation. R relation agirodrinda adara ordered pairs irbeku. R alli yen irutte helbi nona xy. R take ab such that. Now let us explain how these x and y are related. X ಮತ್ತೆ y ಮತ್ತೆ ಏನು ಸಂಬಂಧ ಇದೆ ನೋಡೋಣ. ನೋಡಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ 9 ಇದೆ, x ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಎಂಟ್ರಿ x, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಎಂಟ್ರಿ y. ಮೊದಲನೇದನ್ನ x ಅಂತ ತಗೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದೀವಿ, ಎರಡನೇದು y. XY. ನೀವೇ ಹೇಳಿ ನೋಡೋಣ, ಯು ಗೆಸ್ ದ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ x ಅಂಡ್ y. ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ಲಿ x is a square of y. x is square of y. How x and y are related? So simple, x is a square of y. So x is a square of y. That's all. So we written that in set builder form. Correct? Set builder form. X is a square of y. If we square y, we are going to x. X is a square of y. Or you can write x is equal to y square. So x is equal to y square. X is equal to y square. Right? That's the inner variable. Over R. Ordered by R such that xy such that x is equal to y square. Yeah. So put it. X is equal to 3. Yes, correct. Root y, 3, root 9. No. This is not correct. Imaginary. You will get imaginary. This is correct. Root x means if I put x is equal to 9, I won't get that. Minus 3. Right. Okay, students. X is the square of y. If I square y, I am going to get x. 3 square 9. 3 minus 3 whole square. Minus 3 whole square 9. 2 square 4. Minus 2 whole square 4. 5 square 25. Minus 5 whole square 25. X is square of y. I got the set builder form. Now it is asked to write. So domain and range. Domain. First entry represents domain. Second entry represents range. Domain and range. So domain is... So domain is so right set of. Tell me domain. So 9 4, so next 25. So this is the domain. Are you right? 4, 9, 25. Order of collecting doesn't matter. In sets, order of collection doesn't matter. You can collect elements in any order.
Right.
Domain. We return domain. So range is second entries of all. So 3 minus 3. So 2 minus 2. 5 minus 5. This is the range. I hope you understood it well, students. So okay, let's go for one more question. Let us go for one more question. Look at these points, students. Remember the following. This you know very well. Already I explained. So if A is a set, number of subsets of set A is, so number of subsets of set A is, so 2 power n. So tell me number of the subsets of set A is 2 power n, where n represents number of elements of set A. N is number of elements. So number of elements of set A. Example, you take set A as 1, 2. So right. So tell me number of subsets. How many subsets can be formed? So number of subsets. So 1, next 2, next 1, 2, next 5. Totally how many subsets for this set? 4. So that can be written as 2 power n. So 2 power. Tell me number of elements of A? 2. 2 square 4. Number of subsets is 4. Let us go for one more point. Point number 2. So remember the following. So let A and B are two sets. A and B are two sets. Then number of relations from number of relations from A to B, that means set A into set B is 2 power number of elements in A class B. Remember this point. Number of relations from set A into set B is 2 power number of elements in A cross B. For example, A is 1, 2. So B is 3, 4. Calculate A cross B. So tell me number of elements in A cross B. So further, where? So number of elements in A cross B is always equal to number of elements A into number of elements in B. Number of elements in A cross B is always equal to what? Number of elements in A into number of elements in B. Right? So right. Tell me number of elements in A. So 2. So number of elements in B. So 2. Number of elements in A cross B. So 2 into 2, it is 4. So number of relations is so 2 power, so tell me number of elements in A class B, 4. So 2 power 4 is 16. So 2 power 4 is 16, right? I hope you understood, friends. So now let us go for solving problems.